In this video, I'll talk about the different roles of an attendee on Canvas WebEx. So on the right side of the panel, right here we have the participant box. Inside the participant box, you can see who is just speaking, who is also the host, which can be the professor, and the other students that are also inside the sessions as well. Right here is the camera to show your face, and right here is to mute or unmute yourself. And down here are the different emojis that you can use. So if you have a question, you could raise your hand to ask the professor. You could say yes or no, or agree or disagree with the professor. If the professor is going too fast, you could tell him or her to slow down. And if he's going too fast, too slow, you can tell him to go faster. And right here are the different emojis, face you can use. And right here we have the chat box where you could communicate with the students and the professors and the people in the session. Right here we have the questions and answer box, where you can ask a question to whoever's inside the session and they'll be notified of it. And on the upper left hand corner, you could open and share your specific files with the class. So for example, let's say I have a project and it's on a PowerPoint. I'm able to open up the PowerPoint and show that to the rest of the class. But as of now, I'm only an attendee, so I cannot maneuver around the presentation. So I have to be a presenter where the host or the professor can give you the privilege to become the presenter. So you could present the PowerPoint. You could also share your whiteboard, but you're not able to do anything because you're not the presenter, so you can only create a whiteboard and you can only share some certain files. So the role of an attendee is pretty much limited to what they can do, but once the professor has switched the presenter role indicated by this globe, right now it's next to my name, so now I am the presenter of this session. So as the presenter, I am able to switch the slides, go through the slides of my PowerPoint, as you can see here. And now I can also have privilege to edit the whiteboard. So as the presenter now that I went from attendee, I have pretty much all the privileges as a presenter here. Thank you for watching the video.